What's up, guys? I'm checking out more heart. This one's titled Magic Man, requested by Mother Popcorn on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard of this one before. Pretty excited to check out more of their stuff. A lot of their music, one thing I really am enjoying about a lot of their music that I've heard so far is like the diversity between the songs. I mean, it could just because like I'm, you know, jumping from album to album, from, you know, 78 to 80 to 82, you know, and all that. But like, I really do like the diversity I've heard from them so far. But yeah, Magic Man. I've seen a lot of people in the comments requesting this one too. So yeah, kind of telling me that this is probably one of their more bigger songs, which I believe it is. But yeah, haven't heard it. That being said, let's go ahead and check it out. Just like, I've listened to so much music and whatnot that like a lot of times when, you know, stuff is that predictable, I'm able to like tell what they're gonna say next, you know? Winter nights we sang in tune, played inside the months of moon. Everything could never let this spell last forever. A summer lover passed to fall, tried to realize it all. Mama says she's worried, growing up in a I'm tempted to pull up lyrics because it's definitely like some storytelling going on. Okay, interesting. First, I want to talk about like the overall just context of the song, the whole Magic Man thing. Like at first, I wasn't really understanding what she was meaning by that, but as the song went on, as I paid attention more to the lyrics and whatnot, I'm pretty sure, or at least I think, what she means by that is like just like how just then she said, shoot, what did she just say? We can you can stay a while. Get high a while, something like that, but ah, crap, I forgot. I absolutely just forgot. I'm horrible at remembering stuff like that. But basically, what I came to conclusion was that it's like the dude is like saying he's a magic man and being like, by that he means like he's not gonna be there a while, he's just gonna, up and vanish eventually, Or at least that's what I, come to think of it, but maybe not. The overall kind or production of the song as well was it was nice. It was definitely, a jammer, but I don't know, I feel like I was overhyped for this one, to be honest. Like I was expecting, something absolutely insane, and I don't know, I didn't really feel like I got that, to be honest. But I feel like that happens every time you, expect something to be insane, like, 'cause like the comment sections and whatnot, like I feel like it was a bit overhyped for me, especially with it being my first reaction and whatnot. It's just, what am I saying? I don't know what I'm saying right now. Like I don't know. I just felt like the song itself, it was good, but like I was expecting more and didn't get that. But I mean, I definitely enjoyed it. I don't know, maybe I'm missing something in the lyrics. I just feel like, I'm supposed to like be way more excited over that, and I wasn't. Magic Man, let me see. Wonder if I got the overall just idea of the song right though. I feel like I did. Like him just kind of pulling a vanishing act essentially. How do people know this? Was this like something? Trying to understand on Magic Man. Okay, so I got that part right. I knew that had to been like what that was talking about. Like it was a good song. It was definitely a jammer, but like I feel like I've heard better songs from them, if I'm being honest. It just, I don't know, it didn't, I don't know. Maybe it'll grow on me. It'll probably grow on me. But yeah, that was Heart Magic Man. And if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.